start of tears in my heart. Please don't send me home. Is this a dream? A blinded love by Lil. A dream that's trimmed in blue. How am I to teach my foolish heart? It has no chance with you. The pain I'd feel to think you'd steal. Yes, you even led me on. Oh, stop the start of tears in my heart. Please don't send me home. Oh, stop the start of tears in my heart. Please don't send me home.
Johnny Dollar from 1966 and Stop the Start of Tears in My Heart. I haven't heard that one in a long time, and I'll bet you haven't either. So hopefully you enjoy it. Pioneers of Country, we're focusing on 1966. This is what we're broadcasting live, which we don't do very often. Every month or two at the most, we get on the air live. Otherwise, we have hundreds and hundreds of great country music songs broadcast 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year on Live 365. In 1966, Country Music Hall of Fame inductees were Eddie Arnold, James Denny, Jim Denny, George D. Hay, and Uncle Dave Makin were all elected to the Country Music Hall of Fame in 1966. Grammy Awards for the Best Country and Western Vocal Performances for a Female Artist, Jeannie Seeley and Don't Touch Me. Best Country and Western Vocal Performance by a Male, Almost Persuaded by David Houston. The Best Country and Western Recording, Almost Persuaded by David Houston. And the Best Country and Western Song, Almost Persuaded, by Billy Sherrill and Glenn Sutton, who wrote the song. The Academy of Country Music awards the top male vocalist, Merle Haggard, top female vocalist, Bonnie Guitar, top new male vocalist, Billy Mize, and the top female vocalist, top new female vocalist, Kathy Taylor. Whatever happened to Kathy Taylor and Billy Mize? We'll never know. Not in this broadcast, at least. 15 minutes after the hour, Pioneers of Country with me, Dave, from 1966. Here's Jim Reeves.
I'm calling to tell you it's over. Yes, darling, you're now free to go. You're saying you're sorry you hurt me, but you hurt me much more than you know. You're asking me where this call comes from. Oh, I hope that you won't end up here. If your new romance turns out a failure, here's where to find me, my dear. I'm just on the blue side of lonesome, right next to the Heartbreak Hotel, in a tavern that's known as Three Teardrops, on a bar stool not doing so well. The floor has a carpet of sorrow, but no one can weep in the aisle. And they say someone broke the bar mirror with only the ghost of a smile. The hands on the clock never alter, for things never change in this place. There's no present, no past, no future. We're the ones who have lost in love's race. I'm just on the blue side of lonesome, right next to the Heartbreak Hotel, in a tavern that's known as Three Teardrops, on a bar stool not doing so well.
Oh, Jim Reeves, Blue Side of Lonesome from 1966 with me, Dave, on Pioneers of Country. It's Sunday, May 27, 2012. As we focus on 1966. In 1966, some great Canadian singers. Diane Lee had The Shadows of Your Heart. The Rhythm Pals had Iron Town and also They Say Is Me. The Canadian Sweethearts had Don't Knock on My Door. And Mersey Brothers had Whistling on the River. And Irwin Prescott had The Auctioneer. I heard that song. I don't think I have it right now, but I have at least heard Irwin Prescott's version of The Auctioneer, and he does a pretty good job of it, almost as good as Leroy Van Dyke. Yes, there. 1966 is the year, folks. They were forgotten by the country music industry, country radio, and even the Grand Ole Opry. Pioneers of Country proudly remember those artists and the music they made popular. From 1966, here's Buck Owens.
I got the hungers for your love, and I'm waiting in your welfare line. Well, I ain't got nothing but the shirt on my back and an old two-button suit. I walked out of my job about a week ago, and I'm sleeping in a telephone booth. But I'm gonna be the richest guy around the day you say you're mine. I got the hungers for your love, and I'm waiting in your welfare line. Well, when I first saw you, babe, you nearly made me wreck my old 49 Cadillac. I knew at a glance that it was you for me. Yeah, I had to have your love by heck. I'm gonna follow you, baby, wherever you go. I got nothing to lose but my time. I got the hungers for your love, and I'm waiting in your welfare line. Hill, and I was overjoyed. But it didn't take long till the thrill was gone. I joined the ranks of the unemployed. Now I'm right back where that I started from, but that ain't gonna change my mind. I got the hungers for your love, and I'm waiting in your welfare line. I'm waiting in your welfare line. Give me a handout. I'm waiting in your welfare line.
Home in the circus, 'cause laughing at the way life did me wrong. They all think it's funny that I didn't see it all along. They think it's so amusing that I sit and cry from losing you. There's just one thing left for me to do. Show me the way to the circus. That's where I ought to be. I should feel at home in the circus, 'cause you really made a clown out of me. Just gave them something they could laugh about. I'll go join the circus, then they won't be laughing anymore, unless they buy a ticket at the door. Show me the way to the circus. That's where I ought to be. I should feel at home in the circus, 'cause you really made a clown out of me.
Tippy-tippy-toeing through the house, gotta see what's the matter with the baby. It's been a ballin' and a squallin' and a kickin' on the wall. Well, I guess it dropped its little bottle, baby.
Oh, Daddy, come a-runnin' with the water and a rag. Gonna need another little diaper, maybe.
No need a-hesitatin' or a-wonderin' and a-waitin'. I know what's the matter with the baby.
No need a-hesitatin' or a-wonderin' and a-waitin'. We know what's the matter with the baby. Yawning and a getting sleepy, maybe. So mama keep a rocking, daddy rock a little too, and at last it's a sleeping little baby.
Well, mama tippy toeing, daddy tippy toeing too. Gonna try to do a little sleeping, maybe. Whether it'll be a minute or an hour or two is depending entirely on the baby.
Well, I hear the clock ringing, just a donging and a thinging. Daddy, go and make a little money, maybe.
Mama, sleep a little longer, but remember while I'm gone, won't you please take care of the baby.
After all, it's just a little bitty baby. Oh, mama, rock a baby, daddy, rock a baby too. It's a yawning and a getting sleepy, maybe. So,
me and my brother come to New York City. We was kinda quiet and shy. We seen this building on 34th Street, reached way up in the sky. We looked at each other with marvel in our eyes and said, ain't that a sight? When a smooth-talking fella with some two-tone shoes walked up and said, yeah, would y'all like to buy it? And I said, you wouldn't put the shuck on us, would you, stranger? Don't take for granted that I'm dumb and stupid just 'cause I got a southern accent. Lots of people say y'all and talk with a drawl, including our president. The sign said haberdashery store, so we went in one of those. And just in case you didn't know it, haberdashery store sells clothes. They was having an overstock sale. The clerk whispered in my ear, and he said confidentially, buddy, just between you and me, these here double-breasted suits with the pleated breeches and white socks and brown shoes are gonna be in this year. And I said, you wouldn't put the shuck on me, would you, clerky?
Don't take for granted that I'm dumb and stupid just 'cause I got a southern accent.